Hello everybody, my name is Lior, I'm owner and CEO of AutoDS. In this video I want to talk with you about something which is much more important than any dropshipping tip, than any dropshipping trick, than anything on eBay. Actually, this is much important than anything technical in your business. This is your mindset, and in this video I want to talk about three things which I do every morning which help me to manage my day on the right way and to manage all of my tasks. So the first thing which I do every morning is that on the way to the office I don't listen to music. I listen to motivation videos, I listen to mindset videos, and I can share with you some of the people which I follow them, some of the mentors which I learn a lot of from them, and that actually their videos changed a lot of factors and a lot of things about me. So I will share the links to their YouTube channels also here under the video, but I want to tell you some names. So the names are Tony Robbins, Jim Rohn, and GaryVee. This is three people which I follow, and I really, really like to listen to their videos every day. Actually, they release a lot of videos, so it's very easy to follow them, and it's very, very helpful. Also, you can just go to YouTube, write morning motivation, and you will find a lot of videos which will help you. And this is something which I think it's much better for you to listen in your car or in the train, in the headphones, than any other music, because on this way you can really learn on the way to the office, you can change your mindset, and you can start your day with motivation for a working day. The second thing which I do every day is to write down my task on a notepad. I never write it on the computer. Actually, I'm very technical guy, and all of you actually know that I really like technology, but for me, it's just working much better with a paper and a pen, and I just come to the office writing down all of my tasks. I also split them to A, B, C, where A is the most important tasks which must be done today, B is the next ones, and C is like a backlist where I just taking tasks from there when A and B are empty. But about this, I will do another video about how I manage my tasks. So I just coming to the office, I write down all of the tasks which I want to do on the paper. Also, sometimes I just making it on the day before. It depends on you and what you prefer. Usually I split it. I just write down on the day before all of the tasks, and on the next day I just sort them by the priority. So actually I just prioritize them on the next day. The next thing which I do every morning, and this is the third thing, is the tasks. I'm starting the tasks from the tasks which I don't want to do, because on this way I can just finish these tasks and continue to the tasks which are much more important, or that I really want to do and I really enjoy them. This way I know that I already done all of the tasks which I don't want to do, and I can go to the other tasks. Also, the first task which I will do are the smallest and the most important tasks, because on this way I can start my day with the feeling that I already done some tasks, and then your day will be much easier and much you will be just much happier with your day, and it will be much fun, more fun. I hope that you like this video. I hope that you like videos of this type. If yes, just write down in the comments so I will know to create more videos of this type. See you in the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye bye.